Hey, what's going on, guys? This is Max Corp, and today we are at Levski. I just arrived here, and I want to see what Levski has to offer in 3.2. Usually the experience is grim, but let's hope that there's going to be a difference this time around. Alright, so I want to try to figure out how we're actually going to get into this place. Looks like there should be many entrances, but I don't know. I'll try these stairs and see if I can get in. Normally people get in through the hangar, but I don't really want to dock here because it might be difficult getting out. Get in. Where's the doors? No point of having all of these up here if they don't lead to a door. Frames are a little choppy here. Yeah, I don't think this is gonna lead me in, so I might as well stop while I'm ahead. Choppy frames. We'll go down this way. See if there's anything new. Alright. How do I get in here? There should really be a map or something to kind of figure out where the entrance points are. I'm thinking about going in here, but I don't know if this is just like some hangar for cargo spawns. I mean, for vehicle spawns. Not sure where I'm going. Yeah, Mr. Fish, you, I'm lost. A vehicle would be really nice right now. I'm gonna try back here. Maybe this is a place. It does look familiar. Oh, there's a door over here. Couple NPCs. Okay, I see a button, and we're in. Huh, should have tried here. Alright, my memory serves me right. I have to go down the elevator to get to the closing area. Is obviously not over here, though. stones. Let's do it. Okay, this looks like the spot. Yeah, this is it. Frames have really dropped here. No wonder this is kind of a dead zone for players. Should be able to find some new clothes here, hopefully. Yeah, this place isn't very good looking for me. it's actually worse than Grimhex used to be. Alright, we got clothes. Anything good? I don't know. Get your posters here.
You there! You are a person of good taste, I can tell.
Oh, I can't actually use them yet. So I guess this is where you'll get your posters for your hangars or ships or whatnot. Dude, you only got a couple of jackets. I guess I'll buy the brown one.
Finding everything alright?
And this, I guess that'll match. Hopefully, I won't die if I take off my armor. This is ugly. This is not what I bought. That does not look good. Yeah, it looks awful. Yeah, I'm gonna take that jacket off.
If you go find it here, you can't find it anywhere.
I wonder if that's it. Do they have spacesuits? I'm not interested.
Good dudes! Blast it off!
Okay, this looks like my type of place. Different colors. This one is different. That's my helmet. I don't think I got the gloves though. Or arm pieces. know if I can select. Oh, there it goes. I can select it. Absolutely love this outfit. Have to really appreciate CIG for giving me all of this money. This outfit just looks really weird. I don't know, I'm not really feeling it. The whole chrome kind of gives me this whole new vibe from Mortal Kombat. I don't know. I don't think I'd get this armor. Maybe the body piece wouldn't be bad. I'll try it out. Definitely not the helmet. Damn, this is pretty expensive. I'm gonna have to do some real work after all of this. Had a good job and spending my money like crazy. I think we started off at like 90,000. Guys, I think that's it for this video. I will see you in the next one. This is Max Corp, and I'm out.